When Melody Ebby and her husband moved into their South Bend, Indiana home, they noticed that their neighbor's dogs liked to watch their own dogs play through the chain-link fence separating the yards. But when the Ebbys installed a wooden fence next to the chain-link fence, the dogs' view was blocked. It didn't take long before the neighbor's dogs figured out an alternative plan. While Ebby was in her yard one day, she was surprised to see two eyes looking up at her from beneath the fence. The dogs had persistently dug a hole that allowed them to peer under the fences so they could keep an eye on what was going on in Ebby's yard. All the dogs have met each other through and under the fence, and whenever Ebby's dogs are in the yard, the neighboring dogs come over to check things out via their hole. They even sometimes throw their toys over the fence. The dogs all seem to get along well and find plenty of entertainment from their hole under the fence. What do you think of these dogs' creative solution to the fence? Let us know in the comments below. If you want more stories like this, please subscribe to our channel and then like, comment, and share this story with your friends.